Europe's forests offer a large range of forest ecosystem services, in short FES, including water, climate regulation, soil protection, health, spiritual enrichment, recreation, timber, and timber-based products. However, forest owners generally have difficulty generating revenue from this broad range of ecosystem services, thus incentivizing timber-oriented management decisions. This is the issue that the InnoForESt project seeks to address. InnoForESt is a European innovation action project funded by Horizon 2020. We are a consortium of forest owners, non-government organizations, entrepreneurs, universities, research institutes, and forest administration, among others. InnoForESt seeks to foster the sustainable provision of the wide range of forest ecosystem services through innovative governance mechanisms, particularly through network approaches and new actor alliances, payment schemes for ecosystem services, and hierarchy systems. To achieve this objective, empirical research was conducted in six innovation regions across Europe. Forest pasture system management in Italy. Value chains for forests and wood in Austria. Collective governance of ecosystem services in Czech Republic and Slovakia. The Waldaktie project in Germany. The Love the Forest project in Sweden and the Habitat Banking Initiative in Finland. The project structure incorporates a conceptual approach where how we assist and support governance innovation development. At its core, this approach builds on a scenario-based method for constructive innovation assessment, or CINA. Key stakeholders participated in a series of workshops on innovation analysis and visioning. What makes the innovation work, and what are the ideal conditions? Prototype development. To optimize payment schemes for ecosystem services and networks as an ideal model. And road mapping. What needs to be done to bring the vision to reality? Who needs to take action for the sustainable provision of forest ecosystem services? Forest owners and managers, including public and private institutions, NGOs and associations, entrepreneurs, local level policymakers at community or county level, national and EU level policymakers, scientists and research funding entities. Each group must take action in order to provide sustainable forest ecosystem services. What needs to be done to boost governance innovations for FES provision? We need to bring diverse stakeholders together to build a structured, facilitated stakeholder network, develop facilitated innovation, maintain a direct link to FES provision, and actively promote payment schemes for FES provision. How should one go about it? InnoForESt has produced a range of products that offer solutions, such as methodological manuals and fact sheets, integrated maps on European biophysical and institutional context conditions, among many others. Through innovative and coordinated governance mechanisms, InnoForESt shows ways that can lead to a more sustainable future of European forests. To learn more about InnoForESt, visit us online at innoforest.eu.